PEGI 3.
I was born 2 months premature, being diagnosed with cerebral palsy from birth. As I just grew up, I got more proud of my condition and the fact that I'm unique. But I thought it would be practically impossible for me to be able to drive, you know, because I was struggling to even walk. And I think it was just a natural thing for me to want to be able to race. But there's one thing in having the desire, and then it's a completely different thing in making it actually happen. I took my love for project cars and racing and put all of my time into sim gaming. I thought, if I can't have a career in real life, then why can't I have one online and in the virtual world? I'm Nicholas Hamilton. I'm a racing driver and handling consultant to Slightly Mad Studios.